Hello, my dear children. How are you all? Enjoying your weekend with your parents? I'm sure you all must be relaxing and enjoying. So, my dear children, on marvelous Monday, we are going to meet again and begin our day by wishing everybody good morning first. Then we'll say our prayers. After the prayer, we are going to do some exercise and practice some simple commands. And then, as you all know, we'll be introducing you to the concepts that would be taken up in your EduMax class soon after the assembly at 11 o'clock. So the children, those who have registered for these classes, can only join us. And my dear parents, if you wish your children to join these classes, please do register by clicking on the link or calling us on the number that we have shared in the chat box. So on Monday, my foundation children are going to get introduced to the concept of black and white. My SHEM prep junior children are going to learn how to write letter K, and my SHEM prep senior children are going to learn about the articles A and N. And yes, in the evenings, my dear children, we have a very nice program for you, that is the EduMax Plus, where you can just enhance all your hidden talent. So these are the various skill activities where you are learning how to be more creative. We are learning how to be more flexible by dancing on various numbers. We also have the talk show for you. We are learning about the basic grammar concepts. We are also learning how to pronounce the word clearly. We are learning how to frame good sentences and how to speak confidently in public. And yes, we also have various life skill activities for you. So if you join this program, I'm very sure that you are definitely going to gain a lot. So, bye-bye for now. Have a great day. Love you all.